My name is Michelle. I am going to narrate you a story. And the name of the story is The Moon and the Cat. Author Rohini Nilekani, illustrator Angie and Upesh. Let's start the story. All of us went to the Vasana Fair. Papa bought you two fancy glasses. Mother bought me a bright blue cap. The baby got sugar candy on the way home. A very strong wind came. It blew my cap away. Cap got stuck on the branch of the old people tree. I cried a lot and I did not eat my dinner. Later that night, the moon came up. It looked at my cap at the branch of the old people tree. It tried on my cap. The moon smiled happily. I had to smile too. After school the next day, my mother gave me a shiny new red cap. The moon said it. She said that night both the moon and I wore our caps and smiled. We were happy. Do you think the sun needs a hat? Guess which cap I'm wearing today. The end, everyone. If you like my story, please like and subscribe.